laps you're on?
Hi, I'm Dan Sheeran, and I'm doing 5 laps in this car.
Okay. Shift up one. Okay, you come over this way, there's a cone like right in front of us, just come over this way. But that's it, that should be good. Go ahead. We should be clear. Go that way. Just take your time as you're going around. It's pretty tight through here.
So I shouldn't ever be having to take my hands more than that, or?
No, you won't even go that far when we're on a track. Left. Right, shift up. Just be very careful with the brakes, sir. If you hit them a little bit too hard, you get a lot to back end one once you stand up and come around.
Okay.
So this sort of ease on the brake. Same thing with the accelerator. Pick it up rather than stab at it. That's just, no, we're good.
Just what we're gonna do.
It's just tires, that's all. Okay, I'm gonna watch over your shoulder here as we go out on the track. Just hold up, we have one car coming. We're gonna let them go by first.
The car behind us.
Yeah, he's coming up the straightaway, so. Okay, you can start out, go ahead. Thank you. we weren't going out to the turn cone before we were going in. That's what it was. They were trying to tell us. We're going to go back this way. Get downshift. Oh, you're in too. Okay. Just we're down through the middle of the barrels now.
Getting in the Ferrari as well.
You park on the other side of the black car.